Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the official Gaming Empire and our Uncharted 4 first Let's Play. We discovered this site, which is quite a site. Yeah, we picked these items up already, but I just, restarted it.
There. For posterity.
And Bonnie over here, I think. Looking at the hat. It is. So yeah, Thomas Hugh and Henry Avery are not sitting at a table. They're probably in Avery's mansion, actually. And we also are assuming that they dressed. All right, let's continue. Elena is still joining us.
Hey, up here, slowly.
I like how not
be
slow
careful.
I did it. Oh shit! Yep. Oh.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
She likes it on top.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh, look at this place. We're here.
Nate? That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
It's pretty normal that it's still there. I would be worried if it wasn't, actually.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Piano. In the kitchen. And we picked up a treasure as well, actually. Didn't mention because we're listening to Elena's joke.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Well, this really looked like there could be enemies.
Look. Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Oh, they're gonna be over here, aren't they? I'm still not used to holding the triangle button to switch weapons.
So, where are the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Huh.
Elena knows what's up, because they've encountered some shit in the years. Right, some stairs over there. Gotta look around though. Copperhead. No, no. Gotta keep this hammer. Always referring to the old names, actually. Micro hammer.
bingo.
What's the matter? Why bingo?
Hey, here we go.
All right.
Over here.
Okay, I was just looking around, Elena. Easy.
More footprints. Hey, here we go.
But it's like going around again.
Hey, come on over.
Footprints go through this door.
They went up and back down again.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
They're really gonna hear that, actually. Oh, gonna shit. Hear that, rather. And they heard it. Suddenly, oh my god, so many guys. Take out the sniper. Oh! Yeah, we're dead. Okay, let's use this hammer, or what it's called, the China something. China Lake or something? I don't know, man. Oh, wow. Jeez. I love China. Oh, it's a big dude. Oh my god. Should have used it on that dude. Oh my god. He's gonna wreck. Sorry, Elena. Forgive me. Oh, he's alive. Oh my god. And it was a lethal shot as well. Oh, we could have wrecked him. Right. We know there's a Gao dude. Not good. Where is he? Is he dead? Can't be dead, right? He's dead. His weapon is laying over there.
More coming.
Wow, Elena, one fucking job. Oh my god. They surround you very quickly, it seems. Okay. Yeah, as they always do, actually. But I might need to find another spot. Is it a checkpoint? Pretty much is a checkpoint.
Nate! It's not over yet!
I know.
More coming!
That's a great bullet. Fight. Good. Get down, Nate. Get down. Okay. Whew. Breathe. Shit. suddenly they were all down there. Okay, we still got it though. We got it, we got it. Elena, once again, only one job. God, the damage. Oh my. What? Oh, zero bullets left. That's nice. Go. Think we got him, eh?
Jesus. You alright?
Jesus, yeah. Indeed.
They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yep.
Yeah. Alright, let's get that door open.
They see were indeed. They find. The China Lake. It's a lot of China. I think we have some more ammo for that, or did I pick up the copperhead? The copperhead, right? Yeah. Don't actually know which I like best, actually. The Mittler I like a lot. Yeah, definitely. The Mittler is like... Yeah, that's a really good weapon.
Okay, here we go. You ready? Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly, destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
Nope. I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Lord Avery, really? Yeah. The treacherous too.
Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
Hello. He looks badass, though. Yeah, let's get down again. But this place, man. Damn.
This is amazing.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world.
Well. If you're a pirate, then that... Yeah, I would hang it up myself. Put it on the wall.
It's Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose.
Clue. Yeah.
Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
But he dropped it over here. It's gotta be...
I wonder if... Nope.
The armor? Come on.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Oh, it really is the globe. Oh, I couldn't interact with it.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How'd you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I... pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore.
It somewhat does, doesn't it?
Here we go.
Careful, Nate.
We've done a lot of these gates like this.
Hey, watch your head.
Good old times.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Whoa, chilling self, man. Pirate goats. Goats. No, not goats. Holy shit. Pirate goats. Ghosts. Avery's descent. Ooh. Oh man. Paranormal shit incoming? That's a question, isn't it?
Cave-in.
So far, there's no clues for something paranormal. Well, neither was there in Uncharted 1, actually.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
Uncharted 3 was kind of
Let's
a drug.
Take this slow.
Or was it?
Crap. There.
Oh my god. It's like The Last of Us, you have to do that as well. Well, I guess a gin vessel. Could have been something paranormal. They never figured that out. Because the evil spirits were inside.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's.
According to.
To use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Oh my god, not now. There's gonna be a jump scare or something.
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell.
Holy shit.
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah.
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
How did he know?
Would it be so bad if it didn't freak so much?
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew.
Right.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Wait, gonna interact with it right away. Well, first have a look around. Nope, okay.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Well,
I have to find another way.
I think that's easier done than that. It's pretty easily done. Felina gets up here.
Oh no. Just hold out a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
I'm doing it, guys.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea.
No jump scare, please.
Come on. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat right over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go.
Can't see a goddamn thing. Alright, get over here. Can't see shit.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Guys, I'm really on edge, actually.
Over here.
Over where? I'm turning the camera.
Ow, that's my head.
Over here.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Well played.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Well, we were prepared as well.
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
No, we can't go over here. I have to go up here, yeah.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on.
Well.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay. Need some real strength.
Thanks.
Elena, hold Nate with one arm, actually, for a second.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
I will.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
It is. All made out of arms, man. Holy shit.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
Man, this fucked up creepy. And Elena went the other way, holy shit.
Hey look, Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that a mummy?
This is in slow motion, guys. I have to roll.
You okay?
It's a trap.
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Don't even see a thing.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
What do I have to watch? Please don't explode.
Crap! You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
True.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Don't think we want to go down there. Oh god, we have to.
I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Yeah, indeed.
Here.
She's crazy, man.
Careful, that's a little slippery.
Well,
Jesus.
Damn. Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
With rib cages and spines.
The hearts that hardened against me.
Gee, yikes! What's next? The eyes that rolled at my massive ego.
Careful. At this rate, you might not be far off.
It's fucking crazy.
Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it!
But I don't see the trigger.
Are you alright?
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
Just running against all those things.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
Oh, Jesus. What did I just say?
Jesus.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Nope. Elena? Oh,
fine.
Yeah. Okay.
Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
I don't feel good about this. That's light over here. Flare. Right?
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
All right, so they came that way.
These guys weren't paying attention.
Nope.
There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Oh, hell. Elena, get down!
There's no way to go up here, shit! Crazy bastards. Can I shoot the mummies? Shoot me already. Nice one, Mr. Shotgun. I actually wanted to kill him by using the mummy. Jesus. Stop, I'm not in the... Oh my god. It was against the wall. I didn't want it to be against the wall. Can't. It's too bad. Sidearm. Don't want the sidearm. I'm not hitting him. He's a little bit too far away, it seems.
I got off.
Got him. I'm liking the copper hit though. it's still going on. There we go. This is all. It isn't. 120 bullets. Really nice. Holy shit! Wow! Wow! No. This is becoming Dark Souls or what? People just... Oh, I ignited that mummy. That works. Grenade boys. That did it as well. Overhead ammo.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Nice, Avery.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
Really? Do I want to drop down? No. Apparently I do.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
This Avery is a real nutcase. Oh my god. Yeah, up would be pretty strange.
Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
So we go this way. But this is up.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Another note as well, actually.
Some kind of key.
Question is to what?
What's that note?
Oh, right. It's
Lieutenant Barton. To his men. Even now, Avery is readying his escape. If we allow him to leave these shores,
we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Okay, thanks for interrupting. If we allow him to leave these shores, he will surely disappear, along with our treasure. This master key will open the gates in the depths of his tunnels, but be wary, Lieutenant. He will no doubt expect us to pursue him. While you and your men search the tunnels, I shall take a small detachment of men through the valley so that we can cut off his escape. If God grants us victory, by sundown tomorrow, we shall be pirates once more, sailing to unknown ports with the treasure in our hold, the wind in our sails, and the freedom to live as we choose. Godspeed, Captain Thomas Dew. Flip.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Death to those who stray from the path. All right, I see. Okay. There's gonna be a path up ahead with those symbols that are in the middle over here, which is a Tew sigil, Avery sigil, and the three crosses, probably Dismas, Jesus, and the other thief, all sigils. And we have to follow the path without the skulls. We'll see soon enough. We might need this piece of paper again.
Oh boy
indeed. Shit.
I'm okay.
Oh God. But I wonder, have Sam and the rest been here already or not? Ooh, I actually don't think they have. No, I'm dead. Oh, there were some more that I didn't expect. Holy shit, I died. Why? Alright, let's trigger them. Jeez. Okay.
Crap. I'm okay.
Yeah, taking the other part now. Whoa, never mind. Oh boy. Seems like this is the path.
Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
This guy has some issues in general, and a lot of them.
Oh God.
Oh, that was really pro.
Okay. You done?
Nice moves.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Leap of faith.
Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm.
What does it mean? Treasures. That's what it means.
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Here we go. This is what I meant. Let's get out the book. Spiked item. No, not that one. This one, Nate? Is it this one? No, it's not this one. Okay. Oh, wait. It is this one, isn't it? Yeah, it is this one.
The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
Right, we can do this really easy, I think. So Avery is like the tree upward lifts, and the tree crosses is just the opposite of Avery's sigil, and it is two, which is save on the bottom. All right, I think we got this. Avery tree free, and two down below. Right, we'll see. We'll see. Let's do this. Right. Oh my god, no, it's upside down. Can't step onto these ones. Does it matter in which direction it is? Let's find out. It matters. Okay. The tree crosses of St. Dismas, Jesus, and the other guy. Can't step onto that one. Neither can we step onto this one, actually. Oh my god, it just moved. Alright, let's get off, actually. Alright. Gonna do Avery now.
Ooh.
Wait. The three in the left corner are good, so this one is good as well.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
This one's good as well. So are these.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Yeah,
well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah.
Right, it's pretty strange, though. So... I wonder, can we do this? Alright, we can't go diagonal. Okay. If we can't go diagonal, so be it. Hey. Oh shit, yeah, oh my god, I forgot. Okay, it's fine. Oh no! Oh, I thought we spawned at every sigil. Oh my god. Alright. I'm fucking it up now, aren't I? Alright, we're back here. So these are all bad, actually. Let's get the book out again, just to make sure. Oh, that's nice. Oh, it's not actually reverse, is it? The upward lift is good with this guy. Good to know, actually. So it's also... Okay. Got it.
There! Made it! In your face, Avery.
Actually should have done that in like first try, but yeah, I didn't know we couldn't go diagonal.
That's our way out of here.
Holy shit.
Oh god, are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
But when did he have the time to do this?
Yeah, let's
because he made all of this. Like, after the confrontation, after, like, the civil war, after that they chased him away, right? But he was going to board his ship, didn't he? So, is this actually Avery's work? Because Avery would have lived, right? If it is Q's crew,
key.
It'd be pretty strange that Avery still did this.
It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah?
Do it.
Okay.
It's not gonna be a trap. So far, so good. Why so scared? You've taken more risks before. No, no, wait, wait. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Oh, shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Oh, shit. It's all gonna explode. Oh, so close. Oh, can't breathe.
God damn it.
Oh my god. The grenade. Right. Nice. Run, 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 run.
Go, go.
Holy shit, place coming down. Oh, moly. Oh shit. I'm moving my ass though. Oh.
Come on, get up.
Elena?
Thanks, Captain Avery.
Elena?
It's just like old times, huh?
No, 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 no.
Elena? Hey. Hey. Elena, come on. Elena.
Jeez.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No.
No, no. No, that's not funny at all, actually.
You have done much worse. No.
She gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me.
Jeez, Elena.
Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right?
Yeah, true.
Yeah, like ever.
Yeah.
No, not by a long shot.
You don't joke with your own death. Jesus.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Oh.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on.
As much as I'm loving these parts with Elena.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
I still want to have a part with Sully, though.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks
like one. Pretty much looks like one, yeah. Well, part of it. Well, guys, this has been a very nice episode. Oh my god, I really enjoyed this. Avery's Descent Rather. Holy shit. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Drop some likes if you want, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.